And so, Tiny Floyd tripped and fell down the stairs, landing near the Christmas tree. Father picked up Wee Floyd by his ample ears and said, "This is the best Christmas ever." And with a glistening trickle running down from his cute little nose, Tiny Floyd replied,
"Blessing us, everybody!"
The end. Very good, baboon.
I am remembering that story from last Christmas.
Well, we better be getting our heinies to bed. Have you hung your sock yet, IR?
I almost forgot to remember that.
IR, isn't that sock a bit large?
It's so big, so Santa Claus can stick a ton of candy in it. Santa only can stick a nut in puny sock of Rizal.
Well, makes sense to me. But we'd better hit the hay, or Santa won't come at all.
I am wondering what Santa Claus bringing to IR.
Good night, IR.